So sometimes when you get a barrel head in the mail, it'll be kind of falling apart, but that's okay, that's just how they're built. They're got a joint in there that runs all the way down, and they're pretty easy to put back together. Find the groove in between the joint. It'll just pop right apart without damaging the joint. Down both of the grooves. You can just line them right back up. Pop them together.